please, if you're new to this channel, first time for you, subscribe and hit the button, like, and God bless you. Thank you, please.
Guys, how do you like it, guys? Huh?
To you, ladies and gentlemen, all of you watching this, if you have any question, any concern, anything, please, please don't hesitate. Comment below, leave a message up there, and I in the comment, and I'm gonna answer you right away and let you know what you're thinking, and let me know what you're thinking, and see if I can do a lot of videos like this to be happy watching them.
What's called? Lebanon cameras. Lebanon cameras. It's up here. 110 years old. 110 years old.
Subscribing, never see stuff like this one. Always share for your family and friends and subscribe. When you do that, I'm always encourage us to do for you a lot of videos. We pay money for this. Pay money for this for you just to learn and watch and stuff like that. So they not cost you. Just subscribe. Just smash that button. Just the like button or just subscribe and stuff like that. Make us encourage and we happy that pay a lot for you. Even we can travel into different countries for you to show you the truth. See that joy in my face.
Wow, that's
my face is so amazing, so happy. And I hope you will that face be happy.
What's up, Mr. Yuri? How you going?
And just look at my face. Just when I come playing to the ball,
swimming, and face is so happy. Deep.
It's a joy for me.
Just flying.
Stay because they have the
and I came back.
Like that.
Smile
and myself. Got jump for me deep
now.
40 foot deep. Make me happy, jumping in and out, just like a little baby of the cow that get a lot of milk or something like that, jumping around. Really,
it's awesome vacation for a summertime getaway, field trip, and camp Lebanon with my kids, my best friend, and family. So to everybody, you can make your kids going out like that and smell outside and see how beautiful outside the city. Swimming at the middle of the lake, 30 feet deep down, you can't reach it. It's so deep, deep and clean water, beautiful place. And you can't get like that. Only if you are like lucky or somebody who always like to go out or somebody who always like to be happy outside, take your kids and be happy with your kids and make your fans happy. That's the way that of you always to be going out. Somebody who like adventure all the time, you like to be adventure, like good environments and make good friends and get life easier. Let people learn from you to make their life easier too, to be happy and blessing. And we, our goal to make everybody happy. When you see those videos, learn from it. Or if you learn this one already, you have it, teach us, let us to learn from you and to see how we can improve our life and our videos and make other people happy if you already on there. So that Mr. George is coming with the boat, he coming to take us and we go deep in the water and out there we're gonna be swimming the whole day and after that we come back to the house and back at the place where we're camping. We have food, we have the dogs there, we play with them, the kids,
and wow,
all of us. If you see a beautiful place, really beautiful place. And the place too is 110 years old. 110 years old. It's called Camp Lebanon, out of New York, Syracuse, New York. So a beautiful place, wonderful. His friends there, Mr. George there, the kids with me and so we just chit chat with my kids inside the water and after that we're gonna hop on the boat and we go inside the swimming. Even the dog Trixie, she enjoyed when she see us there in the camp. She very happy and she excited. She playing with us with the soccer and stuff like that. She is very excited. She loves the kids always because they are friends. Always they be together, that's why. Trixie running after the soccer, running again. again coming to me. Again, but she gonna win. She win. Oh yes.
She got it. Yeah, she got it.
Wow, TJ Jr. say I swim like a dolphin. Oh, dolphin! Oh, dolphin! When I jump in like upside down, he said like, oh, dolphin! Oh, she's so excited. First time he goes, he saw me that I swim in deep water like this one, cause he's 7 years old, so he never saw me before. He saw me on just a regular pool, not in lake like this one. So this time I prove him I'm swimming. And his mom too, the same thing. I prove her I swimming, she never swim, she's scared. See her back there in the boat, just she's sitting and her heart beat. If you look at me, I'm so enjoying. Even the kids are so enjoying. That's why everybody, I encourage you, look forward. Let your kids bless life as well. Let them just experience the things. You know, life is very short. You never know tomorrow your kids can remember if you are not here. So please, for everybody that watches, let your kids experience stuff like that. Even though you are not here, stuff. That's why now I'm grateful. Like something in this world, I not fix it or I'm not go doing it, it's not happening. Everything in this world I can do because of my dad. My dad teach me how to do everything. So please, please, everybody have kids. Make your kids learning before you be away from them or to be separate from them, to be in different country or you be flying or anything happen. So please teach your kids before everything. Let them from younger. My dad take me since I young, teach me everything and I follow him every step. Learn from him. Thank you. Like this, subscribe. Don't forget to smash the button and like. And if you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Thank you. God bless.